setting the intermediate position. Move the motor to the desired intermediate position. Use the stop button to stop it. Push and hold the stop button for 5 seconds until the motor performs an up and down movement. The intermediate position is now set. To operate the intermediate position, it's just a short push on the stop button and release. And the motor moves to that position.